3-1 pitch, driven to right field. Schaefer's going to see it go over his head and over the fence. And just like that, Dodge City's back in front. Schaefer hit the fence pretty hard chasing that ball down. So the Conks are back in front 6-5. David Henderson, now the best that will happen to him is a no decision.